hitting the road to earn your vote, and I hope you'll join me on this journey.
We deserve better in the Democratic primary. We can vote for someone else. They've already given this person millions of dollars worth of free publicity, and look at these kinds of articles. How much more manipulative can you be in order to disincentivize people from thinking about an alternative to Hillary Clinton than to pretend that we wouldn't have a choice by voting in the Democratic primary by acting like the Democratic primaries don't even exist? You can click here for the playlist where you can see Mike Gravel call out Hillary Clinton for another one of her horrible warmongering votes.
And I'm ashamed of you, Hillary, for voting for it. You're not going to get another shot at this.
And then the next video in that playlist shows her petty retaliation against this man. She's playing the game of serving the elite's agenda, as Abby Martin pointed out in this video.
What she had to say about the Council on Foreign Relations back in 2009.
It's good to have an outpost of the council right here down the street from the State Department. We get a lot of advice from the council, so this will mean I won't have as far to go to be told what we should be doing and how we should think about the future.
I'll put this video in that playlist too. People need to understand that Hillary is a twisted person. Look at her gleefully boasting about what was actually a violation of international law.
We came. We saw he died.
The U.S. violated its pledged obligations with what it was supposed to be doing with Libya. So please click here to see that playlist for these videos I've made about Hillary Clinton. And please use the YouTube tools to share this video with everyone you can. We are entitled to a Democratic primary with some decent candidates. We deserve better. We went through this garbage in the last primary. Hillary Clinton is not an acceptable candidate. I'll put the links in the video description to these articles, but I'd like to point out that this New York Times article at least said that the big race is far from won, and there are other Democrats. So let's stop playing the game that we have to be stuck with Hillary. And let's stop playing the game that the choice right now is just between a Democrat and a Republican. We are entitled to choose other Democrats. Or, of course, not to vote for a Democrat at all. But I recommend voting in the Democratic primary and stopping this insanity now. And note that this New York Times article points out that she conclusively won the so-called invisible primary, the behind-the-scenes competition for elite support that often decides the nomination. This isn't for our interests. This is for the interests of the elite. And also, never forget what YouTube did, what the political director of YouTube did, removing Gravel from the list of potential presidential candidates. Elites continually abuse their power in order to manipulate the public into thinking we have less choices than we really do. We deserve better than Hillary Clinton for the office of President of the United States. So like I said, please click here to watch this video and please use the YouTube tools and vote and like this video. Share it with as many people as you can and let's fight back against these people who are saying that it's inevitable. We can vote for someone else.
She's, as I view, the most dangerous person on the Democratic side to become the president.